This is Ninja Blue 27 here, and today is July 18th. Y'all know what starts today. And what, by the way, is to show you what happens when you start it up. Hello, Yeet Lololol. I see that you're on. Jeez. Now, I kind of rushed this, but... Final Splatfest. Y'all feeling fresh out there? Humpback Pump Stage. Skipper Pavilion. Yeah. There's a new update. Alright. Nice. Everything is on. Everything. Till next time, don't get cooked, stay off the hook. Now the thing is, I didn't pick a team yet. So, I'm gonna choose Chaos. For two reasons. One, because I just want to know what Chaos is going to be like. And two, for Etika. Yeah. Alright, let's do the first one. Now, the first part of this may seem a little rushed. That's because I have work in like an hour, so... Yeah. Normal. Solo. I wish I had some friends on, but... None are currently on right now. And it goes till Sunday, so maybe Saturday I can get like Moonbear or Flying Boy on. Maybe even Pack Smash. Alright, we got a champion, a fanboy, a king, and someone else. And one of the Squidgew 100. Alright. Chaos Fiend, alright. I'm gonna be the champion or whoever the highest one is. Now we're waiting for a team order. And the thing in the Shifty Stage, there's a new one along with all the returning Shifty Stations. They're all champions and one's a defender. Alright. Nice. Nice. Though, I did the training one I did for training for the Splatfest. That was like, Monday. Yeah. So... I know it's late, but the thing with, how the, account got blocked and stuff. Oh, we have a Golding. Alright. The Turquoise, I think, right? Oh, Jesus, ink just looks weird. Those aren't any better. Looks like we're winning, but they're taking over on that side. Alright, ouch. This is bad, I'm the only one alive. Nice. Nice, just nice. Alright, good, now there's only one of them. Alright, power bombs to chase him like crazy. Booyah! A sacrificial, hit. Why are we in danger? Oh, that's how. Wait for them to take over area. And they're... Alright, good. What? Are you kidding me? Man. Oh yeah, that's right, we're fixing the internet. On. You appear again after I'm away. Yeah, she is, alright. Alright, let's try another match and hopefully it works. If not, then I'll continue this after work.
One hour later.
Alright, I'm back. I fixed the internet and stuff. And yeah. And let's just get to it again. Alright, yeah, I know about that. I fixed it now. Alright. And because of Etika. Yeah. He won Chaos. But he was choosing Chaos, so we must do this for him. Pretty low ones. I mean, I am at the lowest one possible, but... Yep, let's do this. Final Splatfest. 4 days, that's how long it lasts. Normally Splatfest is 2 days, but it's a weekend. Alright, and obviously the stages have changed. Everyone's choosing their best gear. I'm not even level 30 yet. Alright, I'm gonna head this way. he should be definitely dead. Did it kill any of them, or was... no, I didn't. Oh. Whoa! Ouch. Don't know what just happened there, but, we shouldn't be winning, so I can take it. I'll clean that up. Dang it, ouch. Oh, we're losing this. This is bad. I need to do a sneak. We're losing bad in only 20 seconds. I need to get over there. I don't think I can make it in time. I think that's the best I could have done. Oh, they covered it up. Fudge. Yeah, we lost. We lost terribly. Ooh, I like that remix. Well, that is 62 and a 40 in the time. I got 20, so you know what? I'm fine. And I'm dancing to the failure music. Alright. Continue. I'm gonna be like Bowser and Bowser Jr. or something, I don't know, but yeah. Ooh, is this a shifty stage? Four went straight. I lost. Oh, shifty stage. I don't know, for some reason, oh, this music. Oh, really? Alright, this one. There you go. Oh, there's sponges, so that's not worth it. But yet we're losing, so I mean, that's a lot of them. Like a lot of them. Oh. No, I like for a second I thought, all right, I think I can do it. But I didn't know how bad of a situation we were in, so I just loved it. I'm just gonna have to mess these if they're killing me. Oh, I can't jump, what? There's so many bombs I can up there. Nice! Booyah! That was some good kills up there. Alright, I'm seeing someone over here. Alright, good, you helped out. There's some missing over here. Boom. I think we won.
I think we might have won. I'm not sure. I think we just barely won there.
Ooh, I like the victory. Oh, that's probably why. Well, they do also have one there. One over level 100. Jeez. 112. Wow, I'm surprised they're able to get that far. And I'm 28. I might even get to 29 if I'm lucky at the end of this. But yeah.